Hey everyone, it's Manly Badass Hero, and I'm a wolf, and we do wolf things, like emulate Zootopia, that hit movie from Disney.
Yes.
It's like you were giving us a sermon.
Let's go do wolf things.
Pastor Manly.
Yeah.
Alright, so, last time we lost our pups at Sadie, or Saddle Meadows, so should we go down to Bison?
Sadie Meadows?
No, Sadie Meadows.
Aww, Sadie, rest in peace.
Poor Sadie.
So we readjusted our stats. So now we have some fast people. We have some strong people. Hopefully that'll help take down the elks.
I'm both strong and fast with no stamina. I don't need
it. And I'm 50-50-50.
I'm strong and I'm fast. And I have a gun that can shoot you from 5 miles away. And also I can fly and teleport.
I have 100 strength, 100 stamina, and 100 speed.
So... You can't kill me, because I wish for the highest power level. That's actually something I remember hearing back in the old internet during one of those forums, so...
I used to take part on a fucking Romance of the Three Kingdoms RP forum. And I was a teenager and everybody hated me, because I was just a dumbass. Thanks for waiting for me. I'm really fucking slow, but I'm strong as fuck.
Apparently. Oh, do you have like zero speed?
I'm like, I don't know. I'm just like,
is that your run speed?
That's your run speed.
Let's stop. Let's have a race.
Oh, honey.
All right, yeah, come here.
Have a race. Yeah, right, do it.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Yeah. No, stop. 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 Goodbye. I can't run so fast no more.
Okay, I'm gonna... I'll give you a head start.
Okay.
I'll give you a head start. Three, two, one.
I'm going.
I'm gonna go now.
Okay.
Now Craven's going, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going.
Coming up.
I'm passing Kat.
I'm slowly catching up. Yeah, Jesus.
And I pass Sinnoh.
And now I'm passing Sinnoh.
Me too.
Alright,
you guys suck.
Hey, he's strong. Don't mess with him.
Oh my god, Manly.
Stop Manly. Stop it.
Because I know it's you.
Yeah, no one else would do it.
Do what?
I'd do what?
Okay. No one else would do it.
Are you questioning a pack leader?
Y'all, I'm gonna put this out there. I think this is the game of the year for 2016.
Yeah, no, I agree. Even though it was made like 2003.
Yeah, this game
2008.
2008. Yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, come back.
Yeah.
Guys, come back. Guys, come back.
You're welcome.
Oh.
I did not know you were gonna be so slow.
I'm like an old man.
This is like tortoise in the hare over here. Wow.
We gotta like chase the elk into Sinnoh.
I wonder if I'll catch up to him just by walking.
Yeah.
He'll just like, I feel like Sinnoh, you're just gonna auto kill the elk though.
I'm just gonna.
Well, your sprint is not that much faster than our walk.
Fuck
you,
can walk?
Buddy.
Life is hard.
Yeah.
Life is strange.
Life is strange.
What's... Oh my god, no. Get out.
Right, if you just press Q, you here. Can.
If it just don't
bear, oh, right. I just forgot it's not a permanent thing.
Yeah, it's toggle.
Got. I just like running a lot.
You walk
Let's go find that den so we can start. Go find that den so we can start pissing everywhere. Then right.
Elk.
Knock.
Elk.
Right.
Elk.
Elk. Oh, ooh. Elk. Okay.
Ooh. Yeah.
Okay.
Chase him into me.
It's a coyote over there.
Chase him into Sinnoh.
Okay, here we go. And.
Fuck off, coyote!
You spooked him.
No.
Come on.
We need to pick one.
Hold on to him.
Sorry.
Pick one.
Yeah, which one?
This one. That's this the one that counts.
I don't know. This one's half.
Yeah, that one. I want it.
Come on, please, just a little slower. Please.
Oh,
I'm trying to slow it down.
Dude.
Please go slower for Sinnoh.
Do I hold on to him once I bite?
Come on.
You just like hold left click.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
You got it.
No, we got it. We got it. Its days are numbered. It knows it.
Baby.
It knows it.
Sinnoh, get him.
Yeah, take it down.
A little bit.
Oh, I got an achievement for killing 10 cow elk.
Nice. All right,
I'm going to leave nom, later.
This is the best game.
I know. I got really hurt somehow.
It kicked me in the face.
I think that's your strength. I don't know if that's like general health. I think it's just strength.
Manly's like so ready to kill everything.
You guys eating more?
Sinnoh, oh my god. When you attack it, it's like fucking nuts.
Oh my god.
Get fucked.
I like how we're eating it in front of the rest of its pack.
You as well, get fucked.
Like, they've already been-
Come here.
I'm going
this
for the
bitch net. Is like one-third dead.
Oh, God.
One-third.
It's like it's we're got awful. Wolf accessories now.
Nice.
Can I spend elk Come points on. In the wolf store?
Ow.
Can I buy elk
and
points?
And it's dead.
Yeah.
You have 100 points. All right.
Nice.
Woo!
I think we got enough meat around here to feed the pups.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay, good. Whew! I don't want to witness sadness again.
I'd like to. I wonder if we can like drag the corpses.
Come on, John. Come
no,
on, John.
They're too big.
Damn it!
Oh, wouldn't it be great if you could drag the corpses back?
That'd be great.
Yeah. Just join Sinnoh.
Rally.
Sinnoh, oh, the doing? Rally fizzled. I don't think we've gotten out an actual rally yet.
Oh, fuck you, elk. How did you know I was here? Is it because I'm really big? Because I make a lot of noise when I walk?
they can hear your old bones creaking.
I actually made my wolf the one with the limp as well, so I'm limping.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was about to comment on that.
Buddy. Oh.
Poor little thing.
No! Okay. Well, we're right. failing. So
where's this den?
Probably this
Oh, nice one, nice one. Yeah,
nope, that's
out.
It.
It's not
that's
it.
Like yeah!
Like we were living in.
Good job.
There we go.
So what, the what harsh crit.
Passion.
What is the point of the points? Like,
I don't know.
The point of the points?
Wolf
points
score.
Mean prizes. Wolf score.
Yeah, wolf score.
You can upload it to your wolf book.
Oh, wow. We got a lot of corpses out here.
That's fine. That's
guys,
good.
Guys up a den yet?
Not gonna lie. I'm
trying to find
gross.
One.
Found it.
Ooh. Coming.
I think it's this. Yeah, it's...
I'm five.
Like this way, Dan.
Just a pile of rocks.
Yeah, let's get it.
Yes. Oh, I couldn't vote. Yes, it just happened.
I keep getting new achievements. This is fun.
Yeah, this game's great.
Good territory.
Yes. Pee on everything.
So now, did you run into a rock? Sorry.
I think we can reload saves. That's what like they do. Like, if it quits out, we can reload a save before like the pups spawn.
Probably.
You know what I mean?
Before the pups die.
Yeah.
All right, time to pee everywhere.
Yeah. Seriously.
It's time for my favorite part of the game, the peeing section.
The peeing.
I want to fight like wolf pack areas.
I want to fight another like rival gang.
That's what I'm saying. I want to invade them.
Oh, there's a coyote.
Fight
their hair is too strong.
Oh, that's cat.
Did you think cat was a coyote?
Yes. Oh, it didn't show her name at first.
Oh my god, that's so great.
You guys are great.
Wow.
Bless. Yeah, I want to fight like a bear. I want to like mount a rival wolf to establish dominance.
Wow. Do it.
That does sound fun.
I'll watch that.
I'm wondering if bears only appear in the free roam mode. Like they don't put bears in the cub mode because they'll eat the cubs.
I don't know.
That should be in hard mode. Yeah.
Yeah. Like,
you have to protect the pups from bears. Oh, that'd be so sad. Oh my god.
I know.
Oh god.
Like Fox and the Hound over here. Aww.
Oh.
More like Watership Down.
Oh god, no.
Oh my god.
I watched that as a little kid. It literally
it fucked
gave
me up.
It fucked my mind up.
Oh man. Did you guys ever
Day Nightmares?
Did you guys ever read Where the Red Fern Grows?
Yes.
Oh.
I don't know that.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Woo!
RP.
Hey!
It says you may want to save your game now.
How do we save?
How do you save?
I can't. It won't let me.
Oh, wow, they're already starving. Shit.
Jesus Christ, who made these pups?
Oh,
that was us. I'm going to pee on them.
No.
All right. I'm going to go get food.
Yeah, I'm going to start.
I'm going to train them in the ways of being pup.
How do you train them?
I'm going to do things.
I'm gonna play with them.
They're over here, Craven.
Oh, they're playing! They're copying you!
They're playing.
That's adorable. Okay, I better start running though, because it'll take me
a while. Yeah, go get some food.
Wow, it'll it's kind of far away.
Yeah. It's really far away, so we need like multiple
They're learning how to wag their tails.
Yeah, we need like an assembly line.
Right. My babies are growing up and I'm not there to see it because I have to go out to work.
Wait.
Oh my god, they're starving. What the fuck? Should we like drag them towards the elks? Or should we leave them at the shelter?
I don't know.
I feel like they're fine here, because they don't want them to get attacked by wolves. They suddenly do, like, decide to come at us.
Because they do wander a little, don't they?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on my way back. I've got a full
area.
Food meter.
So do I.
Oh, here. Let's see. How are you doing?
Hey, here's a thought, Wolf Quest devs. Maybe they shouldn't starve so quickly.
Yeah.
Maybe we should be that
game game developers.
Wolf Quest devs, totally I have a couple of things. Improvements I'd like to see. In a future patch.
Don't starve?
Don't play on hard. He might say that to you.
Probably.
If he does, I'll be like,
because this is still hard.
This is still tough, yeah.
Or they'd be like, wait, people are still playing this? What?
just get all of our subscribers to go like mass email them and be like, update your fucking game.
Yeah.
Your game's too hard. The puppies died.
There was this Wolf Souls.
Wolf Souls. I would play Wolf Souls.
I'd play it too. Oh, they can join in our howls! They were howling!
What the fuck? Hold on.
My children, please.
Oh my god.
Look, they're howling with you!
Oh,
so
cute!
They have like baby howls.
Oh,
this is gonna make it so much sadder when they die!
Babies! So cute!
Wait, who's starving? Which one of you fuckers are starving?
I'm slowly feeding them, but I'm almost out. Oh.
I'm not, I have a lot.
Maybe the blue bar, we have to fill that up with like puppy points.
Puppy love.
Points.
Puppy so what's the power. What's the number in the upper left?
That's what I'm saying. Maybe that's puppy points, and we gotta fill it up. So it's like play with them, like feed them and stuff.
Oh, here, yeah, I'll play with them.
Do they grow up into like AI wolves that are part of our pack?
Oh my god!
Oh,
she's copying me.
Oh my gosh, I can't.
Oh my god,
guys, I can't.
Oh my god. Oh my god, so cute.
I'm going to get more food.
Copy me. Copy me. Copy me. Copy me.
It's submissive and playful. Oh my god.
Oh, I love it.
Play with me.
Come on.
Puppy, play with me. Come on.
Pee.
Ah, damn it. It's
picking you up.
Picking you up.
Wag your tail. Oh my god, it wags its tail.
Oh my god.
I want a wolf cub.
I think we also need someone to hunt.
What?
Like a new elk?
Oh,
I don't know.
Right.
You can't just do the fun stuff all the time. You have to do the work as well.
Yeah, I think sometimes you have to feed babies.
A little bit.
What the
sometimes
fuck?
I mean,
this game is broke.
I'm back with a full mouth apparently, so
this game is busted.
I still have like a lot in my belly.
I have half.
This male is freaking out. Like he's like strung up on coffee or something.
What's the blue meter? Is that like until they mature?
Yeah, I think it's just puppy power.
Wow.
Puppy points.
Puppy power.
So cute.
Oh my god.
This is great. I'm gonna leave.
God. I actually like put the puppy away from the den. It's actually coming back.
Oh, that's cute.
So it comes back.
All right, who's starving?
Yeah. Bad and good.
Anybody starving?
Who's starving?
I have food.
Which one of you is starving?
Come here. I'm doing my fatherly duties.
You, come here. I got food for you.
Although
I'm gonna vomit into your mouth. Come here.
Alright.
Oh!
Come on, man.
We got full points.
Oh my god.
We've taught our pups to stay nearby to keep safe. You're ready to continue your quest for survival. Your pups are enticing and defenseless. Targets for predators of all kinds.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Oh, no.
Defend your den and pups while you continue to mark your territory and train and feed your pups.
Why are we looking? Oh. No!
Somebody's attacking.
No!
No. No.
Why can't we stop?
Oh, I'm going
to right here. This bitch.
Oh, you're fucking dead.
Fuck
Where is it?
So come here, you bitch.
Go get him.
Get a coyote.
I'll watch the pups. I'll watch the pups.
Good. Get him.
Like...
Eat the coyote. Hey,
everybody. Hey, guys.
Come here, coyote!
Hey guys, welcome to Quest.
Yes! I got an achievement for killing that coyote.
They're not worth food.
I feel bad.
I don't. He was trying to kill our pups.
I'm like attacking its corpse.
I'm gonna get some more.
Yeah, me too.
Send a message.
Trying to eat it.
Food expires.
Yeah. Right. Tell your friends.
Yeah. I've got plenty of
food. I have like no food.
I've got plenty.
I've got some, yeah. Who's hungry?
Don't forget to pee now and then so we can keep our territory.
No, I don't want to pick you up. I want to feed you.
Yeah, maybe we need somebody on pee duty.
Like, oh, of course it's
I mean, our pee bar is pretty full.
Oh, no.
Oh,
a bear!
What?
Right next right next to Kraven.
Guys, what the fuck?
What are you doing?
I'm not okay with this.
How are you guys doing over there?
Oh,
getting food, you know.
Oh, he is strong, dude.
Yeah.
Sinnoh, chase that grizzly away. Okay, it says. Yeah, it says that Sinnoh chased it away.
I'm gonna fucking destroy you. I will never stop until you die.
I'm gonna eat your asshole.
I am relentless.
I'm gonna go get food with Manly.
I'll come back when I'm set.
Okay, well, I'm gonna tag team
safe inside the den until I'm
done. It's like a triple rim job. Just like... All right, there you go.
No, we're killing it. Oh, where'd it go?
Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, I'm out of stamina.
Apparently, like, if we all leave, apparently they're safe, it says. Like, if we're all 50 meters away.
Within 50 meters, yeah.
I can't leave my babies.
That's weird.
I know, I feel weird.
I'll watch over them.
Right?
I'm gonna pee a little bit.
I'm feeding him.
I've got all the food.
Got him.
All right, Mail.
I'm getting some food, too.
Come over here, Mail. Come on.
There isn't too much left of... We might need to kill some more elk soon.
Yeah, there's a lot of elk over there now.
Yeah.
It's a coyote.
Is that another predator coming for them?
Yeah, yes.
So. Where's it?
Like, my camera like zoomed in on it.
Look at this fucking shit ass coyote.
I know.
Manly, you got this.
Yeah, Manly. Manly can just solo it, I think.
Do your job.
I'll watch the pops.
You sound so thrilled.
Well, I gotta make sure they don't starve.
As one of the three fathers to these pups, I think you've got this.
It's a progressive family.
Yeah. It's more of a commune, really.
Stop eating his food.
Are the only females?
Yeah, are we the only females?
Okay, I'm out of food, so we gotta go. I'll go with Kraven and Sinnoh.
There's what? Not. You guys might have to kill some because
a
there's
coyote.
Not much. Shit.
There's another coyote. Right, somebody... I'll get him.
I'll go with you.
I fed a carcass. No. I'm gonna eat it.
Go,
Manly,
go.
Where'd you guys go?
Like a full food meter.
Okay, good.
Yeah, main is like almost full.
Come on.
There we go.
Yeah, come back.
It's really hard to kill the coyote. It's so small. Fucking.
You just have to like rapidly attack it.
It's like a secret strat. It's like really small.
Man, I can't believe they hit us right off the bat with the bear.
Come on, like, oh my god.
And it was like, oh yeah, by the way, there's a bear.
There we go.
Yeah.
I killed a coyote.
Good job.
I did it.
Hey.
You did it.
Hey,
I did good. Did so good.
Who's hungry? Oh, you are. Here.
Who wants my regurgitated carcass?
Mm. Yeah, here. Here's some disgusting vomit.
Can I just ask a question? What color are our pups? Because that might be good for working out the lineage. They seem to mostly be black, John.
Yeah, trust me, we're not black.
And then one's white.
One's white.
No.
No.
This bitch.
This fucking bitch.
Bitch thought.
And I glitched it out. That's fine.
Get to absolute fuck.
Oh, there we go.
I will fucking...
This bitch. Whoa.
I will eat your soul.
I think the soul has been successfully eaten.
Okay.
Hold on, hey, come here. Somebody,
the pee meter's at 100%, guys.
Woo!
Oh, John, come here.
Oh, God,
my eardrum.
John.
Wait, I'm here.
Come here, down here with me, with the coyote.
Where are you?
Oh my god. Do they, like, grow up?
No, I'm coming.
Or how does this work?
Watch out, guys.
Who are we
fucking
getting?
Fucking coyote.
Another coyote.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Your corpse will taste good. On my lips.
No.
All right. It's gone. Let's find the coyote.
It's already dead.
Yeah, they already killed it.
Damn, that was fast.
Yeah.
I was not having that shit.
Oh. All right, so if you kill a coyote and stand next to it, you can like spam left click. Mm-hmm. And like, it's just like a guitar strum over and over.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Bang. Bang.
Bang.
Hey, the blue meter's almost full, guys.
Points.
You're playing with them. So we do need to start killing. I think we are.
Yeah.
We are empty.
So there should be some people that go for.
Yeah, I'll go with whoever wants to hunt.
I'm hunting.
Oh.
So I need like
I got the coyote. What? Don't worry.
Okay, you guys got this. Kraven and I are gonna go get food, I guess.
Yeah, go get food. I'll join you. We'll play with the pups.
Because I'm not really sure what else to do except pee on things.
I'm a very simple dog.
How do I feed this? How do I feed this puppy? Do I just pee on it? Like
this bitch. Hey!
God, protective mama bear coming out over there.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Hey, it got right on top of the puppy. That was not okay.
I will end you.
I will. Okay.
I like it. Harvest time. I'm
all hungry.
Yeah,
I'm
I
out.
Swear to God,
I'm out here. Craven.
Oh, we need food. Craven.
Back.
Well, yeah, that's here. We need to like kill some more though. Oh, there they are.
Someone come back with food. Two people go hunt.
Well, we're going hunting right now, but
hunting.
Bear. You guys got a bear?
I've got a hamburger.
Me and Manly. Okay,
not the bull elk. I want this one right here.
No.
Ready?
Fuck you.
On the other side, guys. Herd him towards me.
Chase that grizzly away.
I'm gonna eat you.
Do it. Do it so good.
Come on, eat it.
It's slow dying.
Get all right. That butt.
Just keep following it.
All right.
I gotta let my stamina come back a little bit.
Build some stamina.
Okay.
Any luck, guys? I'm gonna try and herd it.
We need food for the puppies.
We're working on it.
Yep. I'm getting worried now.
Go help get some milk. I'll watch over the pups.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go help.
Come here. How's this one?
I keep running out of stamina.
How's this one so?
I'm actually having a hard time attacking it.
How's this one have so much health? We like fucked it up earlier.
Fucked it up good.
Yeah.
What's another fucking bear?
no way.
You need me to come back, Manly?
No, I'm gonna fucking eat this bastard. You running?
Okay. You do that.
Manly, chase that grizzly away. Your hindquarters taste so good. Hey!
Mission complete.
Grow your pups.
Your pups are growing fast. They must weigh at least 15 pounds to leave the den site.
Okay.
You can track their weight in the pack stats pop-up.
Okay, they'll leave you food. Like, really badly.
Right. So, John, this elk is so far away now.
I know.
Do you want to do this and I'll keep hunting?
Yeah, so here, we should run around it and try to herd it back.
You keep hunting.
Okay.
I'll try.
I'm going. I should have enough for all of the pups. We'll see.
I wish we could, like, turn the camera.
Whoa, it's getting... Whoa.
Whoa, it's raining.
Oh, it's gonna wash our pee away.
No!
Fight me.
Is that actually a thing?
Fight me, bro. All right, good. We got food. We're coming back.
Shit. Okay, well, I'm coming back for at least the
oh wait, puppies. I have to get food for me first, apparently. Okay.
Yeah, red meter. You have to call that up, otherwise you die.
Yeah. Okay.
I forgot that was a mechanic in this game because we focused on our pups.
Okay. Hey, buddy. Hey, stop moving so I can give you some food.
Okay. There we go. I'm coming back.
I'm going to go on and get some food, too.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Manly, you go out.
Puppies in red? I'm not sure what that means.
No.
I think
we should switch off. So like maybe Manly and Cat go out and hunt.
Hey, this male keeps walking away from me, but he needs food.
That's probably my son.
Get back here, male.
That's probably Manly's pup.
Yeah.
Probably.
Sounds like
stubborn
me.
Stubborn little shit.
Okay.
So they're not starving? Oh, thank God.
We're doing better.
Okay, how'd you get the? How'd you
I have no more food. I have no more food.
I've got plenty of food. I'm coming in.
Okay, I'm gonna go get more food.
All right, so you're fine.
Hey. Ooh, it's storming.
Someone was asking me something. What?
Kat, how'd you get the mouse cursor to go away?
I didn't. It took us getting kicked out and me going back in for the mouse.
Okay, you guys are fine. You guys are fine. I'm gonna go pee on stuff.
Bear.
Oh, hey.
Go chase it off.
Fuck you.
Well, Sinnoh, you're really intimidating, apparently.
Manly, do you want to go kill something?
You're strong as shit.
Yeah, I think it's your strength stat.
Because I think that's the only other
Let's just kill
carcass.
It. Just
I'm trying.
I see elk over here.
Oh,
so.
Ooh, hey, an elk. What's this?
Are you right behind me?
This is the elk.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Let's go.
Oh, there's not much left.
Let's go for this one right here in front.
Ooh, I almost started going for the wrong thing.
Yeah, elk for the big one.
Oh, there's a tree on fire.
I didn't mean to.
There's what?
Here, can we put that out?
What?
There's How would we? Fire?
Where?
Also, guys, since it was raining, we lost some stuff.
Yeah, we have a forest fire.
I've been peeing a lot everywhere.
My health, it is half down.
Only wolves can prevent forest
Come back.
Fires. Oh, it's Firewatch too.
Oh no, who's here?
Welcome
is that Coyote?
Coyote. Let's just eat it.
Get him. get rid of
eat this bitch. Eat this fucking
bitch. I need to, like,
get my
stamina back.
Okay, I don't care about the cutscene. Let me go.
Yeah, let me go. Oh, okay. I just had to click.
It's dead.
Feed you.
Come back, buddy. Nice.
Feed you.
Get it.
There you go. So we saw. Oh, we saw.
Shit.
Come back, bitch. Sometimes the trailer just seems like we charge a little bit, so you run faster.
Yeah. I'm gonna walk a little bit so I can.
How are the pups doing on food?
They're all full now. All right. So
good. How's the forest fire doing?
Okay. I don't know. Who the fuck?
Not
is it another coyote?
Fucking coyote!
This is just raining.
Okay.
Female.
I'm full.
Fucking kill you.
Good, come here. Come here.
Dead.
Oh, it's dead. Too bad I can't eat it.
Woo! Don't punch me in the face, bitch.
Why can't we eat it?
I know.
Is that like, I was about to say, is that like homosexuality?
This bitch won't die. There we go.
Eat.
Is that like bestiality?
Eating. If I can.
All right. I'll say with me and John will stay with the pups.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm John, still feeding them. I've got a little bit of food left.
So John, we still have children. That's
I know.
That's great.
I know.
I have shipped this day for many years.
One more
everyone's dreams come true. All right. I'm out of food.
Down. I think
Garchi changed his mouth.
Yeah, I still have food in me. So here, let's howl at him.
Okay.
I'll come on back with the food.
Aww. Uh-oh.
We brought attention.
Damn it. Come here.
Make sure you don't forget to pee.
Oh, yeah.
I've been peeing.
What happens if you don't?
I think other wolves can invade. Wolves.
Yeah.
I think I lost everyone for a short time. I think I got kicked off the call for a moment.
Oh.
Because I was talking to no one and no one was answering.
Oh, yeah, that sounds like us when you call out with you.
So somebody's coming back with food? food?
I'm like, what the hell? Why is everyone ignoring me?
This bitch thought we were friends.
What the fuck?
All right, so I think I'm out of food to feed the pups.
I am too.
One more time. Food.
All right, so Craven, you want to go out with me and get food?
Yeah, we should. Somebody, this mail.
I have food. That's fine.
All right, feed that mail.
I got it.
Okay. It's really important that the male gets fed.
Make sure he
was the only one that wasn't really fed.
Yeah.
He was so hungry.
I know. I just wanted to spin it as privilege, that's all.
Just the male.
Just
only the male pups get fed.
We need to continue our lineage.
Yeah, I gotta make sure our daughters fit in the summer dresses.
Leave the weak bitches to right die. There.
Eat it. All right, Sinnoh, I'm on my way.
Cool. Me too.
Oh, you guys have dead elks. Good. Good job.
Oh, nice. I thought we were gonna have to kill more.
I've been doing work.
We should kill more, John. Me and you.
I gotta work.
One of the females is 17 pounds already.
I'm like that song, you know, work.
Hey!
I've kept at least one alive. No, to be pissy game. At least one.
Bye, skeleton.
No.
Congratulations, you're not a complete fuck up. Well done.
At least one of them lived. Yay.
Glad you kept at least one alive.
I will do maximum pack of Fanny Bloomier and then head to the star in the compass, which marks the rendezvous site.
Play with those pups.
There we are.
Hi, Cap.
Pups will drown if you try to carry them while swimming across a creek. Instead, try shallow stretches.
My internet's an asshole.
The final journey. This is your final mission of the game. Your pups are big enough now to leave the den.
All right, should we do the final mission on the next episode?
Yeah.
No. I mean,
I have no more food, by the way.
I'm kind of nervous about reloading the game, so.
No, we have to reload. I'm just going to stop and restart the video.
Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to keep recording.
Okay.
All right.
I'll keep
thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.
Bye.